Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck. Here's our episode of Let's Play Dot Hack Infection. One moment. Having a bit of controller difficulties here. There we go. So as you can see, I regained my levels from the last time. And I also got some new equipment thanks to using Data Drain more. Let's see, where was I? Hopefully, Helba's email should be here soon. There we go. I can't run anymore. If Scape captures me, there's still time. Let's see. There's still time.
Without me,
it might be there. The bastard that got Yasuhiko.
So you're gonna defeat it?
I don't know if I'm strong enough to do it.
You have to. I'm going with you. Don't even try to stop me.
In case this recording goes wrong. Anyway, I got some new equipment for Black Rose and Mistral. I got a bunch of rods for Mistral, so she can, or Mistral, I don't know. So she can switch between spells as needed. And another rare weapon for Black Rose, the Sakabato, or however the fuck that is pronounced. Now, the thing says level 28, but do not be fooled. If you go against Skate at level 28, you will die. You want to be at least level 32, level 33 for this.
The bracelet. It's shining.
And I just remembered I forgot to get some status increasing items. Hang on. Okay, we're back. After some inventory cleaning. And obtaining, you know, the weapons we need. So recently, I was scammed. When I'm not gaming, I do freelance work, and I saw this job on Upwork that looked like it was a legitimate company. The company, I don't want to say the name of it because, legal reasons probably. I mean, I'm sure they wouldn't give a shit. Because I am trying to educate people. Yeah, trying to make sure they don't fall into these scams. But here's what happened. I was on this website, the freelance website I use, and there was a job that paid $30 an hour for marketing content writing. So I applied. The guy seemed really happy to hear from me. I was saying, I had to pay $200 to get the equipment shipped. He was shipping a new Chromebook, a timekeeper thingamajig, and a new router for a fast internet connection. Now, this should have been a red flag to me, because this company was supposedly pretty big in the area, and they probably could have had their own incentive. Yeah, that was like earlier right now, but not because So I think I'm about $200 for the shipping. But then he said he didn't follow instructions. That sent him $200 more. And looking back on it, the account names were really weird. You would think that a corporate email would be more corporate sounding. But then there's like these random strange letters. But I went along with it because, you know, my lizard brain is acting up. Printout of a check that I can print out and scan into my mobile bank. But the check wasn't registering. I thought it was because my finger taking skills were bad. Turned out the check was fake. And when I was talking to the guy and I said, hey, I just want out of this, I'm done, because I did what I could. And I said, just send me the money back. He was like, no way, you can't do that, because my our accounting department only does deposits and increments of 1,000. That's about when I figured out something was wrong. But by then I had lost $100. So I called the police, you know, and the FBI got ready. Scam going on. But I'm out $400. So here are the lessons I've learned. 1. If they're asking you for your money to work for them, they're not on the up and up. 2, always look to make sure the email address sounds businessy. Maybe just like a random string of letters or something. it's probably not actually a business. Third, if it looks like they're working for a legitimate business, call the business itself. Ask them if they have a record on their website, you know, if they're actually putting on something for Upwork or the other freelance websites there are. Because they have people keep track of that stuff. Sucks I lost all that money, but I hope maybe some of you will take something from this annoying experience.
Okay, this is just out of SP every time I kill them.
I really hate those enemies. I truly hate those enemies. But it's been about 22 minutes. I'm going to call the video here. We're going to continue this next time. Have a nice day. Like and subscribe.